plays, gonna play, 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 play. And the truck is gonna play, shake, 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 shake. The ump is gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Shake, 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 shake it off, shake it off.
Yes.
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 And
Bins. And Bins. Shake it off.
And you've got, when are the Bins coming out?
Wednesday at 9 o'clock.
See, we're educational on this show. Thank you, Andy. We love you.
Love you, Andy.
Love you, Andy. All right, listen, we do like to please on this show, so it is time for a Hey Yoj exclusive. I'm going to introduce you to Roger, ladies and gentlemen. Now, listen, Roger sang in front of the judges this year and we hid his audition from the main show so we could show it exclusively on here.
So, come on, Roger, tell us a bit about yourself. Let's go blind date style.
Yeah, proper.
Right. I am Roger. I'm 37 from Portrush in Northern Ireland.
Roger!
Thank you.
Roger.
Roger, if you could describe yourself in three words, what three words would you choose?
Fun, feisty, and dry.
Dry?
Oh.
Dry. Okay, all right, Fern, I'm going to come to you. So we've not seen this audition yet. Do you think he got thrown?
Well, I love the Barnet.
Yes or no? Yes or no?
I'm going to go for yes.
She's on the
yes.
Oh,
yes. Oh, yes. Look at Roger. Is that a man who's going to go through?
No.
Oh, hang on, right. That means nothing. Floor manager Dave, is Roger going to go through?
Smash it out of the park.
Come on. Hey.
Who will be right, the audience or Dave? Let's have a look.
Hi, how are you? What an entrance.
Oh, don't worry. Entrance.
Oh, no.
My God, you look like Barbie.
Oh, thanks. On steroids. I brought you all presents.
Oh, great.
Oh, yay, okay. Great.
Yes. Right, so this is like we keyring, and this is for you, Miss Osborne.
Bless you.
And
I love
there,
that.
That's for you.
Mm. I really
the comeback, kids.
Anything else?
Give it to the crew. Look, okay. You know, share it all.
Good. Thank you.
Oh, that's the end.
How thoughtful.
What is that?
What? It's a dummy, Simon. Suck it.
Put it down.
Yes, put it down.
And, Roger, what artist in the world inspires you the most?
I like the divas. I like the Celines, the Whitney's, Mariah's.
Roger, what are you going to sing?
Cher's Believe.
Whoopee.
Whoopee, as Simon says.
How hard I try, you keep pushing me aside, and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe in, but after all is said and done, you're gonna be the only one. Oh, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me saying, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me saying, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in...
Louis, would you get behind Roger?
I think he's got potential. I'm going to say yes.
Roger, I'm going to say no.
Oh, Roger, I have to say yes.
Oh, I'm going to say yes, too.
Oh, thank you.
Do you believe in love?
Oh, sweet. Oh.
Oh. Give her a big kiss.
Oh, no. No. I'm not giving you one, she said no. Thank you.
Oh.
Shattered.
Oh, Roger. Yes, Gavin. Oh, Roger. Oh, Roger. Oh, Roger. Oh, Roger. Oh, Roger. made it. You made it from your audition. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Listen, you got three yeses.
Uh-huh.
How much did you want that yes from Simon as well?
Well, you know, I felt he turned around and said, you know, just stick the dummy in your mouth.
Did he?
No, he didn't know what
no.
it was.
No, he didn't. Who did it?
Now, Simon did say he thought that you looked like Barbie, and I've got to say, I disagree. There's someone else that I think you've got a better resemblance to.
I know.
Check out this guy, his first audition.
Ah.
So that is Ryan on the left and Roger on the right.
He's beautiful. Honestly, I met Roger earlier, and the first thing I said was, oh, where'd you get your toner from? It's very good. That is a good tone. Louis, very quickly, what did you make of Roger?
Oh, do you know what, Roger? I mean, your speaking voice sounds like your balls ain't dropped. Your singing voice sounds like they're dragging on the floor.
Oh,
I
mean, Louis!
It was a real surprise for me, but in saying that, you were bloody awful, but I love you.
We love you. Don't listen to him. Well, listen, all that matters is that you're through. Good luck at boot camp. Give it up for
Thank
Roger,
you.
Guys.
Auditions do not end
no,
there.
No, they don't.